Steve Dotto here. I am so glad you are joining us today because we have such a cool demo for you. Gmail's secret weapon. Did you know that you can modify your Gmail address so that you can identify where the email is coming from just in the addressing? It turns out that by using punctuation and by using some naming convention, we can actually have a kind of an unlimited number of Gmail addresses that's all attached to one address. It sounds confusing, doesn't it? Let me show you how it works. What I'm going to do is I'm just going to go into a typical place that you might be entering your email. In this particular case, this is often the situation we're in. We want to participate in something. We want something free online, but we don't want to be on a newsletter list. We don't want to be on an email list that's going to now give us a whole bunch of spam, but we're interested in it. So some of us have multiple email addresses. We'll have one email address that we just use for this sort of thing. Now, this isn't going to be spam. This is going to be an awesome webinar that I'm giving, but I understand it if people are a little bit concerned before they know and trust me. So you can have multiple email addresses, which means you have to manage them all, or you can use one email address and make it more flexible. So here's how it works. I'm going to put in my name here, and I'm going to put in my demo account, which is Dotto Tech Demo @gmail.com. That's the normal name, but I'm going to put the plus sign, news, for newsletters @gmail.com. Now watch what happens. I'm going to register for my own webinar here, and it's going to just kind of walk me through the process. It's going to tell me that I have to go and check my email because it's a double entry type thing, right? Double login for this sort of thing. But this is the sort of thing that we have happen to us all of the time. So I'm going to head back over now into my Gmail, and I'm going to refresh my Gmail, and let's see if that email has been sent. Let's see how fast we are. And it will probably appear here in my updates because it's coming from, yes, there it is. It's right here in my updates folder, which is where you'd have probably expect it to be. See, now I've tagged it in green as my demo mail account. But you see that even though I added that plus sign news, it appeared here in this email, in this email account. That's because Gmail parses out all of the information within all of your email addresses and makes sure that the core name and the @gmail.com always direct to you no matter what. So if you use Dotto, or in this case, Dotto Tech Demo .news, it would also appear here, or Dotto Tech Demo plus spam, or Dotto Tech Demo plus application. You can sort it that way, and it's all going to appear here in your inbox. Well, this is all very good, but I'm still getting a ton of email in my inbox, Steve, is what you're saying. Ah, yes, indeed. But now what you can do is you can go into that particular email as it comes in. We can create a filter based on that Gmail. Now, in this particular case, I'm going to create the filter based on Dotto Tech Demo plus news @gmail.com, and I can do all of my normal filtering. I can take this email address, filter it, and have it apply a label, and I'm going to put that into my demo email account, right, like that, and now it will flag it and it will put it into my demo email account, and I'll ask it to skip the inbox and archive it as it goes, so I don't even have to see it. So this is the way that you can sort email as it comes in based on where you generated the contact. Does that make sense? It works great for things like newsletters and subscriptions. So you can create a custom email address like Dotto Tech Demo plus news, and then every time that it comes in, it will the Gmail software, as it's coming in, will read the entire string. It'll just put it in your general email inbox, unless you've created a filter like this, which will now filter it through and put it into the correct inbox. I got to tell you, I think this is an awesome tool. And knowing it, understanding it, you're going to figure out ways to make it work within your life to make you that much more productive, that much more efficient, and that much in control of your inbox, which is something we should all be constantly striving for. Thanks for joining me today. We're always striving here in Dotto Tech to try and give you great content and great information. So if you have any comments or if you have any demos that you want, drop us a note. You can reach us. The contact information is here on is in the description beneath us here in YouTube, or it's on the website if you happen to be viewing this video on the website. I'm Steve Dotto. Thanks for spending time with me today.